Judy Hicks with RE/MAX Coastal Real Estate. Once again, I'm out here with Greg Soros with Marecrest Luxury Builders, and we're at Beach Walk, a beautiful community located in St. Johns County. And now we're going to talk about the amenities here and why someone would want to come out here and live here. This is incredible.
Well, the amenities are really remarkable. I mean, everything's in place right now. We had a grand opening last week, as you know. Right now, we're going to have a 14,500 square foot community center. Okay, it's going to be started probably finished next year this time, which will be probably around, let's say, April, May, in that area. What we're going to do is we're going to have 600 true tennis courts. It's going to have a 4,000 square foot fitness center, 4-lane heated lap pool. It's going to have a dog park, 18-hole putt putt. It's going to have a couple of volleyball courts. We're going to have a golf cart charging station, 2 water slides, 50 foot high, to slide into the lagoon. We're going to have a swim up bar, 100 foot long swim up bar and restaurant right on the water itself. So the idea is to make this like a mini city, if you will. It's a golf cart friendly community, so you'll be able to go right from the community center or from the beach area where we are right now to take your golf cart and go right out to where the 1 million square feet of retail we're going to have, the 750,000 square feet of commercial. We're also going to have a 14-screen movie theater that's starting in September. And then the restaurants and things of that nature are going to all be on the same caliber as probably what's at the St. John's Town Center. So it's going to be like a mini St. John's Town Center. That's how we look at this thing.
It is. It's incredible. You kind of feel like you're at a resort when you're sitting here. We're on the third floor of one of the luxury attached homes, and it's just... You just kind of lose track of your time here and how awesome it is. So tell us how many homes will be in Beach Walk before it's when it's done.
Okay, in Beach Walk itself, there's 1,100 acres here. There are 761 homes that are going to be built here eventually. What we're doing right now is where we are, Marecrest actually handles everything around the lagoon. We're not just handling the retail and commercial in the clubhouse. We're also handling the lagoon itself, and we're also building County Road 210 to a 6-lane highway. So we're doing all of it right now. And it's a big undergoing, you know, what we're doing, but we find it really interesting because the water, the view, you know, what the customers feel when they're here is going to be incredible. The fact that everything around the lagoon is going to be 100% maintenance free has a lot to do with that, you know, because this is going to be truly one of those communities where you can turn the key and just walk away, not have to worry about doing anything. I mean, they even have proposed high school across the street, and we have a K-8 also proposed. And then they're also talking about us getting an emergency room, like a small regional hospital across the street with medical offices. So if you think about it, it's going to be like a one-stop shop for those who want to live and have everything right around them.
It's a great part of Jacksonville, mm-hmm. You know, the whole
St. Johns County.
St. Johns County is very, very good. So thank you, Greg.
You're welcome.
Again, just wanted to remind you, I'm Judy Hicks with RE/MAX Coastal Real Estate. I'd love to help you, bring you out here, introduce you around, let you look at some things. Doesn't cost you anything more to bring a realtor, and would love to do that. So I'll end by saying I've got the keys to your new home. Give me a call. Thanks, Greg.
Thank you. That was awesome. Now the